Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. Bowman 18, black one this time. It's supposed to be black in it. If there is not black, we must have quit. Or something. Promo spot given away in 9. Promo in 9. Una, dos, tres, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and the money day shot. Kate Acey. The magic continues. Hitting dingers is what it is. Hitting dingers. All right. Let me do what I do now. More of this drafty Asia stuff. Sniffing its plasticky goodness. Tastes good. Tastes like hits. Doesn't even weird people out anymore. I don't care. I'm glad that it could, Steve. And there's something oh so appealing about that. No, it comes from, where do they make it? Is it like Indiana or California, one of the two? I mean, it's Scranton, Pennsylvania is where the company is, but I don't know where it's made. It says Scranton. It's like for real, that top line distributed by the Topps Company, 2300 Stanford Avenue, Scranton, Pennsylvania. I could probably get you a deal on it, Kay Clement, if you're interested. Tyler Alexander, Black Wave for the Tigers. Corey Taylor, sky blue for the Mets. A black paper for Austin Ray of the Braves. You know, I considered going hip protection and some stuff, and I got kind of a lot of blowback about it, just like because of increasing price. Yankees. James Caprillion, starting off with a purple. Starting off purple. Brecken Williams, Black Wave, Diamondbacks. Of course he's going to be an ace. Reese McGuire, Sky Blue Pirates. Blue paper for Brett Lillick of the Marlins. Nice one for the Rockies. Brendan Rodgers. Refractor autograph. Sky Blue, Tyler Danish, White Sox. The Initiation, Dansby Swanson. And Brewers, Cody Ponce. Oh, not even close, D. Simmons. Not even close. I mean, the Cody Ponce, maybe. Cody Ponce, maybe. I mean, anybody with a mustache like that is going to, in fact, kill a case. Domingo Leyva. Sky blue for the Diamondbacks. Green refractor, Christian Stewart. Tigers. Oh, the Initiation. I really don't like those cards. I'm not sure that I've mentioned it before. What do you find weird about it, Cray Cray? I don't think so. Willie Calhoun, Black Wave, not bad. There are not a whole lot of Panthers in NT in general. Cole Stewart, Sky Blue, Twins, Black Paper, Albert Almora, Cubs. Hey, nice one for the Cubs. Ian Happ. Ian Happ base autograph, but for the Cubs. All right. This one, this case has got some warmth to it. It's feeling a little warm. Anthony Hermlin, Astros Black Wave. Sky Sky Blue, Roman Quinn, Phillies. Blue paper for Ke'Bryan Hayes of the Pirates. Peter Lambert, Rockies, base autograph. I don't even know, honestly, at this point. A bunch of weird stuff. Lucas Giolito, black paper, Nationals. I need to come in and go through it, is what I need to do. But I don't. The desire is low. Franklin Barreto, sky blue for the A's. And a Nick Niedert refractor autograph for the Mariners. Where's that base? That's refractor. All right, so that should be our only. As of late, there's been one per box, or one per case that didn't have one colored autograph. Courtney Hawkins, sky blue, White Sox. What are you getting nervous for? We already had an Ian Happ, a purple Caprillion, and a Brendan Rodgers. And a gold Kevin Kramer refractor. I mean, we've already... refractor auto's already fuego. Let's see what we got in here. And that's, I mean, we only two boxes in. I know, Bagger, I'm trying to avoid it. I'm trying to avoid even the thought of such a thing. Black Wave, Peter Lambert. One, it's, says Pookie, Mets. We're just going to have to see what happens. Matthias, blue paper Indians, a initiation, 2 out of 5. 2 out of 5 for Richie Martin. No, don't really use the toys. Don't really use the toys. I'm a toy in itself, if you know what I'm saying. I don't think I have either. All right, refractor autograph. Bo Burrows, Tigers. Tag Black Wave, John Harris for the Blue Jays. Jesus. Yes. I mean, if I have to, I'll just sign one of these black cards by itself. Brian Mundell, Colorado Rockies, sky blue. Black paper for Alex Robinson. What? Andrew Suarez. He's a good one. That's a base, though. Sky Blue, Ryan Helsley, Cardinals. Purple Refractor, Matt Withrow for the Braves. Purple Refractor Autograph, Chris Betts. Oh. I really don't want to have to go through and issue refunds. I don't want to. Jake Cronenworth. For the Rays. Let's not panic yet. No need to start freaking out yet. Freak out later. Purple Kyle Tucker. Purple Kyle Tucker for the Astros. That's a good card. Names have been strong in this. Names have been very strong in this. Sky Blue, Andrew Sopko for the Dodgers. Blue Refractor, Daniel Robertson for the Rays. Black Wave, Matt Withrow for the Braves. Renato Nunez, blue for the A's. Black paper for Ryan Clark of the Braves. Tyler Nevin, Rockies. Seriously? And a Nick Plummer. Nick Plummer. Nice one for the Cardinals. Oh. Braxton Davidson, sky blue for the Braves. Braden Bishop, Mariners, black wave. Green paper, Ryan Mountcastle, Orioles. No, you've lost your mind. There's actually been color refractors and stuff, and color autos. I thought it was only going to be 50. Connor Biggio, Black Wave, Astros. I had to look good, so I feel good all day, baby. Trey Supack, Sky Blue Pirates, Black Paper, Bradley Zimmer, Indians. Purple refractor autograph, A's, Richie Martin. Is he a good pinch runner? I figured he wasn't even playing anymore. Nice one for the Twins, Tyler J. That's a good card. This has been the strongest name-wise that we've had in a little bit. Blue refractor, Brandon Waddell for the Pirates. Justin Jacome, sky blue for the Marlins. There's another Biggio that's that was in 16 draft, who I think is actually supposed to be like relatively decent. Boy, refractor autograph Giants, Phil Bickford. The long haired pothead. Troublemaker, that one. A David Fletcher. Sky blue for the Angels. A purple Walker Buehler refractor, Dodgers. Juan Hillman, Black Wave Indians. Kevin Duchesne, sky blue for the A's. A green paper for J.C. Cardenas of the Blue Jays. Fire on a pair for like 17 days straight. No. I'm bordering on tears. I am bordering on tears. Austin Smith, Black Wave for the Padres. Sky Blue, Drew Jackson, Mariners. Roman Quinn, Black Paper, Phillies. For the Mets, Gold Refractor Autograph, Desmond Lindsay. Gold Refractor Autograph. It's a fancy card. It is fancy card day. Nolan Watson, Royals. Jared Foster, Sky Blue for the Angels. Gold Refractor for the Mets, Chase Ingram. Two Met Golds, one ink, one not. Tate Matheny, Black Wave for the Red Sox. Travis Newbeck, Sky Blue for the Marlins, a Max Wotell, Mets Blue Paper. Listen, I don't know what, but something will be done. I don't know if it's going to be refunds, if it's going to be break credit. But as blacks were advertised, blacks have not shown up. There will be some payback. There will be some payback. Just as a heads up for anybody that is involved in this. Even though the autos have been gorgeous, they have been excellent names, including this refractor autograph for Dansby Swanson. This would be a whole lot easier. If this case was just like crap. Carson Sands, Sky Blue for the Cubs, a purple Tyler Alexander for the Tigers. Really complicates things with it actually being good. I don't know. You probably heard of him because he got into some kind of trouble or something. You know, these kids. Always getting into some kind of hoo-hoo and ha-ha. Blake Perkins, Black Wave for the Nationals. Alex Jackson, Sky Blue for the Mariners. A Black Paper for the Drew Jackson of the Mariners. Mariners are apparently into people named Jackson. Oh, A refractor autograph for a Richie Martin of the A's. Oh, there we get. It was. We were due for one. Green refractor autograph, Connor Biggio. We got Biggio'd. It's only a matter of time. Jose De Leon, sky blue for the Dodgers. D. Simmons, I think I'm beginning to love you. Phil Bickford, purple refractor for the Giants. I mean, I don't get this kind of quality scouting report anywhere else. And it's important to know what these players can and can't do. Mariano Rivera, the third Black Wave Nationals. Alex Reyes, sky blue for the Cardinals. A Blake Snell, Rays black paper. Ugh, Shawshank Redemption is a good one. It's been too long since I've seen Stand By Me. I feel like, to be fair, I would need to watch it again. Braves, Austin Riley. Green refractor, Dylan Tate. Rangers. Well, listen, I knew that they existed before this. I mean, I saw one in Tokyo, a couple in Tokyo. It just sucks that they told us they were going to be black. Yep, none. Allard. It's been crazy good, though, names. It's like all around. No. Mm-mm. Sky blue, Jordy Lara. A gold paper for Nolan Watson of the Royals. We're about ready to do the recap. We're going to do the recap here shortly. Another Connor Biggio autograph. Stinky Biggio. Dirty Biggio. Tyler J. Autograph. Twins. I think that's number 2, isn't it? Daniel Robertson, sky blue. No, good names, man. Has been solid for names. Alex Reyes, Blue Refractor. Just sans black is the only real problem with it. It has been very racist. Andrew Benintendi, Black Wave. I don't know what such a thing goes for. They're unnumbered, but short printed. Sky Blue, Bradley Zimmer for the Indians. Black Paper, Travis Newbeck for the Marlins. A Bowman Scouts Fantasy Impact, 39 out of 50, Thomas Eshelman for the Astros. For the Asteros. Purple Refractor, Andrew Suarez. And that's that, yeah. Let me... Okay. So we got the Eshelman... Astros. A Tyler J. Refractor. It's a good card. Carnabigio base. That's not a good card. Austin Riley base. Carnabigio green. Richie Martin refractor. Dansby Swanson refractor. Big card. Nolan Watson base. A Desmond Lindsay gold. That's a good card. Phil Bickford, Refractor. That's a good card. Tyler J. Bass, a good card. Richie Martin, Purple. Nick Plummer, Bass, a decent card. Tyler Nevin, Bass, Rockies. Kyle Tucker, Purple, a good card. Chris Betts, Purple. Andrew Suarez, Refractor, is a good card. Bo Burrows, Tigers Refractor. Nick Niedert, Mariners Refractor. Lambert, base Rockies. Ian Happ, base Cubs, good card. Cody Ponce, base Brewers. Brendan Rodgers, Refractor Rockies, good card. Caprillion, Purple, good card. So, I mean, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 numbered, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 refractors. I mean, it was a heck of a case, except there was no black in it. Heck of a case, but no black. Alright, I will figure out what's going to be done about that. I don't know what just yet.